I've got it. And now that I have it, I'm not letting go. When the Bible talks about fighting the good fight of faith, he's talking about joy, fighting for your joy and your peace and your happiness. And I want to tell you, your happiness is not found in your job. It's not found in your clothes, the house you live in, the car you drive, if you're married, if you're single. Your happiness and your joy is not there. In fact, happiness is based upon the circumstances or the situations that you're in. So you'll never be happy unless you're in the perfect situation. But happiness is too fleeting for my liking, to be honest with you. I am in search of joy. Joy is that thing, that void, that place that we need to be settled within to live a happy quality of life. The Bible says that the joy of the Lord is your strength. And you can also take and say that your strength comes from having joy in the Lord. Why? Because joy is something the world did not give, the world cannot take away once you tap into it. So many people are walking around depressed and angry and hurt, and I've been there so I can relate, but it's because we think that we're going to find our joy from something out there external. It's never going to happen. But the good news is you can tap into your joy just like that. Once you realize you are not a product of what has happened to you, you're not a victim over maybe having lost your power at some point in your life. I don't care what you've gone through or what people have put you through. Your joy is still there in your core. It is who you are. When God made us in the image and the likeness of Him, He filled us with an abundance of peace and joy. Once you know that, the devil doesn't want you to know that. People in the world and jobs, they don't want you to know. They don't control your joy. You do. And your faith girl wants you to activate your faith this week by tapping into that joy, that unspeakable joy that no one can take from you. If you feel like you don't know what you're talking about, you don't know what I'm going through, I can't possibly have joy in what has happened to me or what I'm going through. Once you realize nothing external can affect your joy, because there's something good in every situation, I don't care what it is, something good is happening. So have joy. Know that when you have it, it is your strength. That's where you need to put your energy in fighting. Instead of fighting battles that are not yours, fight with all you have to hold on to your joy. And I'm here to share it with you. Joy. This is what you have to do to your problems. Laugh at them and know that they're fleeting. They're not you. They're not who you are. You are joy. You are love. You are peace. So take that. Hold on to it. Have a week filled of joy. And be sure to keep tuning in to Faith Rocks.